They don't know when that back calling me splurge. Let me jump right out of the curb. Get the spray fly like a bird. Don't keep in my word. Keep me my equal, I don't know what you heard. Yeah. Crack up the phone, I swear. Keep me a stick if they purge. Yeah. 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 Help you wait. Young girl, I'm one of they working my nerves. I'm about to pull some surge.
Me, I'm Bobby, bitch. I'm that Bobby, that Bobby. I'm a cut off pulling a can, like. What's up? Welcome back to the channel, DB Gang. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you guys are new here, it's your girl, Danielia. I found a semi. You know, the pink, the silver. Oh, no, so I'm gonna see the Barbie movie, obviously. So right now, we are getting ready to go see the Barbie movie. We're gonna see what the hype is all about. Of course, you have to wear pink if you're going to see the Barbie movie. If you see me, I look so, don't mind that. Don't mind my background, don't even look, mind the business. But right now, I'm just gonna curl me here because I need them curlier. Feel like get a little something. It get a little something, but you can't get a little something more. But so far, it's good. So far, good. Nifi, get a little party. I got some want to go so, but in the plan figure so someone want to what it's fucking problem. So, but I know. I'm going to show you guys my feet. I'm pushing the box so you can't see it. I don't think I'm going to see it fully. Guys, my room is a mess. Don't mind that. When people get ready, this is what I go through. But this is the dress. If you watch my last, haul, when we see that dress here in here, I'm going to show you more like what we did at the Barbie movie place. We'll go video everything. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell to get notified whenever I drop a video, guys. And let's go and see this Barbie movie, period. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Me not full of plastic, me fantastic. You can brush me here, drive me anywhere. All right, guys. So when we get popcorn and everything, and food, meet up back to the guys.
I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. You feel like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a can. Like Daddy, Stacy, all of the Barbies is pretty. Damn, all of the Barbies is bad. Girls, and we ain't playing tag. Red, but he spank me when I get bad. I'm in LA, Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, Madison Ave. I'm a Barbie girl, a pink Barbie dream house. The way Ken be killing shit got me yelling out like the scream house. You're yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't.
Yeah, we can do it, so. The movie takes an hour now, so
see. Like, seriously. Buy tickets at americanjimmy.com.
Worst movie take on the ever film.
And now for the hot song question. Okay, I'm starting a film about golf called Diamond in the Rough. So let's see how well you know your movies featuring sports. I'm gonna name a movie. You gotta tell me what sport it is about.
Okay.
20 seconds. What's up, guys? So we just come back from the Barbie movie. It is alright, but not special. I'm gonna see the big deal about it. It's just kind of boring in a while. But I wouldn't say it's the best movie ever. Definitely not the best movie, but it was alright. But what else you can expect from one show would be yourself a $1. But it was good. I'm gonna get all hyped up to say, yeah, something about hot and blah blah blah. But it was alright. It was good. I ain't gonna lie. It was good, but it wasn't the best. So right now, me I go in bed right now, guys, because I'm tired. You guys don't even want to see how in my room look right now. I never got shown that, but we're tired. So tomorrow morning, we talk back to the guys and telling the guys what we up to for tomorrow. If we're going to go out, if we're going to stay in, if we're going to do something. So I'll let you know. DB gang, I'll let you all know. Good night, guys. I'm so tired. I literally, this is like 11:30. It's currently like 11:40, 11:30. So I'm really tired. So yeah, good night.
Come on to Capelle, Mademoiselle. Your body calling me, and I let for my baby, show my baby, tell your booty.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. So it is the next day, guys. As you can see in my background, I am in Mother Nature. We're there at the Staten Island Zoo to see some animals. So me on my way to see some pythons, cause me want to see some pythons, guys. So that's basically what we are doing today. Just like a day at the zoo, I will go eat some food, and then we head home. So yeah. Ooh, there's a peacock here. Let me show you. Get the fuck out of there. So out of there is so scary as fuck. Snake creep me the fuck out. Let us see if we can get something to eat. Then we see if we can see the leopard, because I know I'm gonna see leopard. Look like he might hide. I want to see him. But we're gonna get something to eat. But we're gonna go back around the leopard side to see if you can see him.
Tell me what you're willing to do. What are you willing to do? Tell me what you're willing to do.
almost all our animal them, I think. But let's see if we can see no more animal. Cause no one there, they're not a lion. But when we see the rest of them, we are sure one of them. So that's it. So what's his name?
His name is Ozzy.
Oh my god, I'm scared to touch it.
So you're gonna get two fingers and you're gonna only go down his back.
Ew, oh my god.
You can do it. He's not slimy.
Ew!
He's fine. There you go.
It's scaly.
Yeah, very, he's very rough.
Where the hell did my feet and bunny ear puns? Oh my god. Big ear. Quite big. Finger them look big. Cute. Oh my god, the bird. That's a little familiar. Bitch, why you look fun? Bird is like, bitch, what the fuck you been doing me for, ho? What's the asshole? Oh, you wake up. Hi! You tired? It's so cute.
Then kill Sodoma. I did that to buy moto with Toyota Corolla. My feelings been just swing like Django Rover. Feelings been just swing like Django Rover. Now you crash your Ferrari for Lucky Bona. Now so much we make it have been all over. My feelings did just swing like Django Rover. Feelings did just swing like Gucci Timbani Kajuru Kajuru. Come on, white dog in Venice. Baby, another time, maybe another life. You will be my wife and we'll get it right.
So finish. Alright, DB gang. So, till we finish video, I zoom exhausted over here hot. But it's nice. Guys, what is all? Enjoy nature. Enjoy life. You can't go by yourself. Going out don't mean you have to go with like somebody. Going out, you can go anywhere by yourself, and then you'd be nobody to go with you. Because if you follow people, you end up don't go nowhere. So, I'm gonna go home now because we're gonna go to a mall and buy some personal stuff. So, I might take on the guys with me, and I might not take on the guys with me. But, me talk back to the guys when we're at the mall.
Take a look inside your heart, is there any room for me? I won't have to hold my breath till you get down on one knee. Because you only want to hold me when I'm looking good enough. Did you ever fool me? Would you ever picture us? Every time I pull my hair out, where's any atmosphere? That you'll find me ugly and one day you'll disappear. Cause what's the point of cracking? It was never even enough. Did you ever want me? Was I ever good enough?
Okay, so we'll pick tree and the layer, which we want. I'm gonna call him, I'm gonna call her. I'll talk back to the guys. So guys, I'm gonna have sale, so buy two, get one free. So we take up tree, we take up some underwear from mommy. Guys, more on the buggy. What's in the pound sale? Damn, $24. She let me go get that buggy here. She let me go get that buggy here. I'm gonna get the bug. Cause I want the bug for makeup. Guys, next stop is Bath and Body Works. But so if they had a seal. Damn, I have to walk all the way around the store.
If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
He doesn't see ya. You're not looking at me, boy.
Guys,
So it's this one. This is aloe vera vitamin E shower gel. Smells good. So I'm gonna put the one here. Coconut oil. This one's supposed to smell good. Smells good, guys. So I'm gonna take up a few items, and then when we go home, I'm showing you guys that all the items and we'll pick up. So yeah, guys, so we just come from Bath and Body Works, guys. The bag heavy like fuck, boy. We go get some food, and then when we get some food, we go head home, and then we head home, we talk back to you guys. Okay, DB gang, so we are home now. I'm sweating at everything, so I'm not even gonna talk about how much money I spent. Cause imagine you just go to the store if you buy one item. Just be buying maybe like 5 underwear and come back with a bag of things. That's why I'm gonna like going mall. My mother is an influence too. Come on, like, who buy that? Who buy that? Who buy that? Who this the pencil? Buy that. You're not gonna see that again. Mommy, you're not treat me again. But let me show you nice stuff that we get. So, we did go about Bath and Body Works. It's kind of heavy. If the words them are sure weird, it's because I use the front camera. But at Bath and Body Works, spend $111, and this is my earphone. We get body scrub. So this is a body scrub, guys. This is like a show back way, but we get some body scrub. We get some perfume, some body mist. Get this body mist. So get one body mist. Two body mist. So get this body mist, warm lavender sugar. Warm lavender sugar. This one smells really good. To make I take the one here for myself and make mommy keep the other one. Then we get a couple body wash. So first body wash we get is champagne toast body wash. Smells really good. Then we get underwater. Guys, them body washes smell good. We get aloe vera and vitamin E body wash. Guys, all of them smell good. Like, all of them smell really, 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 really good. Then we get fall in bloom body wash. Like, all of them smell good. Last body wash we get. The last body wash we get is black cherry. Oh! Damn, I should have taken that one here for myself, you know? But mommy, I go on that one here. I should have taken two of them. Because three body wash are mine and three body wash are fear one. Where last? That I last body wash? How much body wash? 5 body wash in damn. All right, so we get the black cherry lotion. Oh my god, this smells so good. One of them. Then we get fall in bloom. This is the lotion for it. Smells really nice. Then we get under the water body lotion. So get 3 lotion, and then the last lotion we get is Among the Cloud. I use the body scrub in this, guys. It bad, me not lie. So I'm smelling, and it smell exactly the same as the body scrub. So that's how we get from Bath and Body Works. Those are all the stuff we get from Bath and Body Works. Now we're gonna move on to Victoria's Secret. So we get from Victoria's Secret went and me see this guy's I'm a Codigo Posse. It's a makeup pouch, so you know my makeup I go going in there. Stop me here. Makeup I go going in them. Can't put my makeup in there. I already have a makeup bag, but me really need one different bag to put makeup in it, because sometimes when me travel me need like a little purse. So this is how inside look, girls. And the price was reasonable. It was like, the price was like $24, which is not bad. The material feel really good. You can't go in the washing machine. All right, then we get some lip gloss from Victoria's Secret. Victoria's Secret has some nice lip gloss. So I'm really gonna pull them and try them for now. Go try the one here. Guys, it smells so good. Damn. It make your lip look red or does it make? Oh my god. Damn, my lip feels so moisturized already. Guys, I am a lip gloss person. I'm not a lipstick person. But this looks so good. Face kind of sweaty with the makeup with. So these are by 3 lip gloss. Buy 2 get 1 free. Alright, underwear. The mirror my mother one. Why? My underwear lives the guys. But that one here mine or mother one is this one. Medium. I don't know that one does are mine. But this one. Okay. This one are mine. Yeah, this one are mine. So get this one, the one the now that I'm with the bingo panty then, so no do evil but come for me. This is mine as well. This one we get this one. This one I'm mother one. This one is mine. This are extra small. Boy, extra small mother one that. And this one, mother one. Saying all, I only buy like 5 underwear. You pay $33. $30 for 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold on. I think one of them are mine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, this one is mine. But oh, me look, let me take up a wrong size. These are medium. Damn. So these are mine. These are all mine. So that's how we spend. In Victoria's Secret, we spend $119. I'm not even looking at my account. But spend by yourself, because if you don't spend by yourself, nobody else is going to. So last place we end up stopping in Macy's, and we actually purchased a perfume, a Juicy Couture perfume, the new one. I will get 2 sample perfume. We get Polo. I will get this one. Purchase the same perfume. It's basically the same perfume. One of them is for my mom. So get this perfume in this box. Then give me a stylish box. Just needed like a new perfume to add to my collection, because I'm trying to build up my perfume collection. So perfume you get, look how it box nice. Presentation, I'm showing them. Presentation nice. So they're actually giving away the hat or the bag, but we took me take the bag, I'm gonna take the bag. She wanted the hat, but I didn't want the hat, I wanted the bag. So let me show you the bag we'll get. So This old bag will we get. We literally can't carry stuff in there. Like, seriously. Like, if me go somewhere, me can't worry. If me go do like a little errands and me need to carry like some paper and stuff, me can't carry it. Like, it's big and nice, which is good. And it actually kind of match back with this in a one way, but this pink is brighter. But that's that. So perfume now. This is a perfume look. I'm going to pull mine. The other one is the same thing. I just buy two. And this is the new one. This one is Juicy Cut. Oh, in a right pony. So, we're going to see. We have built up a perfume collection. We need to buy some more perfume. But guys, perfume is expensive. Oh my god. Look at this. Oh my god. And guys, this don't come off. It's like a cupcake holder. Oh my god. It looks so good. I'm smelling nice store, but you know, I'm gonna smell it again. But like, oh my god. Smells so good. Damn. So we add some Juicy Couture to the collection. But this looks nice, guys. So, that's all the stuff we get at the mall. So we never get to do no else yesterday because the rain literally fall for the entire day, so that just spoiled my plan. So I just say, you know, I'm gonna do nothing more for the vlog. So this is where I'm gonna end the video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on your post notification bell to get notified whenever I girl drop a video, guys. And follow me on all of my social media, guys. And thank you guys so much for subscribing to my channel. Thank you guys for watching me. Continue to support me. And yeah, bye.